A suspect that's wanted in connection with a series of armed burglaries in San Francisco has been taken into custody in Georgia. Jamaria Newt was arrested on Thursday. Investigators say he has been on the run since 2020. That's when authorities here in the Bay Area arrested suspects and seized a number of high-capacity firearms and other items that have been taken in burglaries. Newt now faces several charges that include firearms and drug trafficking and participating in a street gang.